Three local women ravaged by the same terrible disease.
I had double mastectomy.
Chemo first.
Chemo, radiation.
It came back and spread to my liver and my bones.
Saved by faith in a miracle drug.
I believe that I'm still here because of the Avastin.
So why is the government taking away the one thing they say is keeping them alive?
You have to keep it.
A KINS 5i team investigation, surviving on a prescription and a prayer. Tomorrow at 10.